Good morning, Jags.
Today we'll be talking about clubs, sports, fundraisers, and more.
But first, we would like to wish a very special birthday to these people on screen now. Oh, math club will be meeting today in room B-152.
And rec club will be meeting in C-285.
You have until tomorrow to help out the boys track footwear fundraiser.
Scan the QR code on screen now for more info.
April is the month of military child.
Oh yeah, did you know that Bradley's going to be hosting a muffins and military breakfast on April 19th?
Ooh, I like some muffins. The event is for active and retired military members from Bradley and Memorial.
Congrats to freshman wrestler Audrey Slivka
and the girls' bowling team, who will both be going to States. Congratulations and good luck.
Hi, everyone. Micah here, and I'm here to talk about the district's new March Madness Attendance Challenge. So each class is going to get one of these calendars that I'm holding up right here. And the rules of this, very simple. Every day that your third period class has 95% or more of the students that are supposed to be in that class, your class will get 1 point. If you have 95% or more of your students show up 2 to 4 days in a row, your points at the end of that week will be doubled. Same goes for a streak of 5 to 7 days, that will triple your points. And a streak of 8+ days in a row, you will quadruple your points. Did I forget to mention that the top 5 classes with the most points will get a prize of some kind?
Let's go over how to earn points in the March Madness Attendance Challenge. Step 1. Calculate your class percentage. When doing attendance, calculate the percentage of students present in class. Step 2. Track. If you have 95% or more students present in your class, earn a sticker. One sticker equals 1 point. Step 3. Report the results. At the end of the week, send Dr. Turney an email picture or PDF of your attendance calendar so she can calculate your points. Now, you're ready to participate in the Hilliard Bradley High School March Madness Attendance Challenge. I'm around now.
I'm gonna get next. That's all I've got for you. Be sure to tune into the Jaguar Times. And like I said, I'm Micah. Have a great rest of your day.
Here's Mr. Hamilton with the pledge.
Good morning, Jaguars. If you could please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks for tuning in.
Make sure to follow us on all social media platforms.
And we'll see you next time.